Buy a used rental car direct and save thousands on your next car. That's right, you've heard the news. HERTZ filed bankruptcy and things aren't going great for any of the other car rental companies either. Hi, I'm Kevin Hunter, also known as the Homework Guy and author of Is That the Best You Can Do? Welcome to YouTube's best channel on car buying and selling and the home of super high intensity training, courtesy of the Homework Guy team. You can also connect with us on Facebook and Twitter, the links you see here, giving you more opportunities to stay up to date and other ways to reach us. Today, you're going to learn how to buy yourself a great used car directly from the rental car companies without dealing with the dealership nonsense that most of you can't stand. You're going to get my top 6 tips for how to save thousands on your next used car. But before we further explain each item, here's a word from the Homework Guy team.
If you're a first timer on the Homework Guy channel, consider subscribing and leaving us a comment below. Add hashtag the Homework Guy if you'd like a response directly from Kevin or one of the Homework Guy staff members. We're always glad to help our loyal followers, and the best part is, there's no charge. You can also email the team at info@thehomeworkguy.com with a specific question, or if you'd like a free contract review, just black out your personal information and send it to us. We'd love to hear from you. Just be aware that we do get a lot of requests, so just be patient while you wait for a response. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, here we go. One of the common misconceptions about buying a used rental car is that the vehicle is totally trashed and that you're signing up for a minefield of maintenance problems. Not really true. In fact, far from true. I wouldn't be suggesting this if we didn't think that you could get a great car from a rental company. You absolutely can. So today, we're going to talk about how to buy a car direct from the rental car companies and bypass car dealers in the process. Besides eliminating some dealer headaches, a used rental car can be much cheaper than any other comparable cars in the market. You aren't dealing with any of the markups that the dealer would automatically apply, and you don't have the product pressures common in dealer finance. You still have to watch out for fees, but you know what to do there if you've watched the videos on this channel discussing dealer fees. To get a great car deal from a rental car company like HERTZ or Avis or Enterprise or any of the others, all you have to do is follow these 6 amazing tips from the Homework Guy team. Number 1, get started with online shopping. It is as simple as it sounds. To start your used car shopping with a rental car company, simply go online. HERTZ and all the other rental car companies have sites where you can view inventory by price, style, and location. And for your convenience, here's a few showing up on the screen now. Number 2, figure out what kind of car you need. Do you know the difference between wants and needs? Wants are what wipe you out financially. Think honestly about what you really need, like towing a boat, or carrying passengers or belongings, or a commuter car for work. How many miles do you plan to drive? Do you need a lot of room? Will you be traveling with it? Are you going to need a hatchback, an all-wheel drive, or a van, truck, or SUV? Figure out what you need the car for, and then try to line up an appropriate vehicle. You wouldn't think I'd need to say this, but for those of you who shop for vehicle wants, you happen to be the emotional car buyer who gets suckered into terrible car deals with tons of add-ons and fees because you have no real practical reason to justify your purchase. Of course, this applies to any type of car purchase, not just a rental car purchase. But this wouldn't be the Homework Guy channel if I didn't remind you to be financially responsible. So remember, shop for needs, not wants. Number 3, get pre-approved with your own bank or credit union. Most car rental companies do offer in-house financing, but that said, it's never a bad idea to talk to your own bank or credit union first. If you have any credit concerns, those are often more easily addressed with a banker you know, and it's always smart to avoid going into anything blind. As always, plan to put at least 20% cash down out of your own pocket. Not only does this protect you from needing an expensive gap policy, but it opens up your financing options too. When you reduce the financial risk a banker has by putting cash down, you not only get a more willing banker, but usually better interest rates too. Number 4, ask for a vehicle history report and get an independent vehicle inspection. Vehicle reports like Carfax and AutoCheck provide a lot of useful information about cars. In most cases, you'll be able to see the car's previous owners, odometer readings, accidents or repairs, damage reports, and any open recalls. But that said, this piece of advice comes with a big disclaimer. Carfax and AutoCheck, while a good starting point, should not be thought of as the car Bible. There are plenty of ways to hide things that may have happened, and it's not unusual that these things show up on reports sometimes months or even years after they occur. My strongest suggestion is to get an independent inspection. Have a car mechanic that you know and trust to look the car over for you. I put a ton more stock into what my mechanic says about a car over any report generated by Carfax or AutoCheck. Number 5. Consider a rent-to-buy option. When you are looking to buy a car, normally you should always do a proper test drive. Everyone gets that. However, one of the unique opportunities that buying a rental car offers you is that something a traditional car dealer almost will never do, allow you to try a rent-to-buy option. This takes test driving to a whole new level, allowing you to determine if this is really the car you need, and it allows you the extra time needed to schedule a thorough vehicle inspection with your mechanic too. Now it's possible in the bankruptcy stage that it may be harder to do this with Hertz, but there's many other companies out there, you just have to ask. Hertz called it their rent-to-buy program, Avis had the ultimate test drive program, and many others have similar programs. In most cases, you're able to test drive a car that's for sale over a 3-day rental period for a small fee. If you wind up buying the car, the fees are often waived, making it a win-win deal. Just be sure the program is available. If you decide to take advantage of this option, I suggest you take it home and use it how you'd plan to use it if you were going to buy it. Take the family for a ride. Haul your equipment or gear with it. Make sure you're comfortable in it. And if you want, even consider going for a road trip in it and see if the seats make you sore. That's an unpleasant thing to find out about a vehicle after the ink has gone dry on your car contract. Another major benefit to taking advantage of the rent-to-buy option is that you get to make your car buying decision without a car salesman breathing down your neck. I'm sure we all appreciate that. Sign me up. Number 6, no haggle pricing. Most rental car companies advertise no haggle pricing for the sales. It's a common question that shows up here on the Homework Guy channel. So let me explain how it works and how it can benefit you. First of all, a no haggle price is just what it says it is. A price that you see is the price you're going to pay. I get that most people like to negotiate, but here's why you shouldn't let that turn you off. First, it's super easy to do a fair market analysis on the car you're looking at. You can easily see if it's priced fairly. So if you're looking at a used car at a car rental company and you haven't already done this, well, shame on you. Second, you should know that used rental car prices are generally priced below comparable cars at dealerships. That's always been the case. And with the rental car companies suffering like they are, or filing bankruptcy like Hertz is, you have even better odds right now. No haggle saves you the negotiation hassle and gives you the opportunity to make sure that you're not paying more than fair market price. And with the rental car companies, you're buying the used car at a lower price than you would at a dealer, without a lot of the dealer nonsense to deal with. All right, if you learned something here today and appreciated the video on how to save a few thousand bucks on a used car from a rental car company, consider giving us a thumbs up and leave a comment down below and include hashtag the homework guy in your comments. Share the video on social media with your friends and make sure you don't forget to join us on Facebook and Twitter too. If you've watched all the videos on this channel, let us know what you've learned. How did you apply the techniques to win on your last car deal? And for those of you who love what we do and you want to say thanks with a tip, the PayPal and Cash App links that you see here will be easy to find in the description box below. The Homework Guy team has helped millions of car buyers with videos, free contract reviews, market updates, and much more. If you get a smoking hot deal at one of the rental car companies, do everyone a favor. Could you come back and make sure that you share your experiences in the comment section down below? By sharing your shopping stories, you're adding to the super high intensity training everyone gets by visiting the Homework Guy channel. Thanks everyone for coming back, and thanks to all of you who have come over to Facebook and Twitter to follow us there too. You guys rock. That's it for now. I'm Kevin Hunter. Until next time, take care, everyone.